At 6 in the morning, I was supposed to drive and come into Dokolo. I had that sister of mine at my place. I woke them up and I told them things are not easy. The devil is fighting. In Jesus, today there will be somebody whose soul will be won. The thing was paining. My hands were paining. I told them, bring water and massage. They held them my hands. I told Liz, go and add some water.
And to ichunya mohoni, kari donga chora chora, kari donga lora lora, ka obama kakere town te paya keta doholo, dintya bicha peri
doholo. But I made up my mind whether they're just going to push me in whichever way I may travel. On Friday today, I must be in Dokolo. At 5 in the morning, I woke up. I just slept only for an hour in the night. But I found myself very healthy. Then I entered into the car. I started driving express up to Dokolo. But cheap where you
are.
Amen. What I am telling you will change your soul
at that time.
By the
deliverance.
By the time our pastors will come and call you here for deliverance, your heart will be free and free indeed. Don't come here with your sin and you think you'll go with deliverance. And pastor, you pray for me when you're full of sin. Pastor, to pray for you when you're committing adultery. Pastor should pray for you when in your shop you're cheating. You are a witch doctor and you're coming for prayers. Oh, Pastor, you pray for me. This problem, this sickness is not too much. And then we'll provide a twist and Pastor also. And then you yesterday you might tell him, when you tell him that your in-law is disturbing you, and the prayer begins, people will begin rolling around. If you find a twisted pastor, I will tell you that I've seen a team is bewitching you. A team is bewitching you.
I'm out.
makero.
Oh, I had plaited some dreads on my hair.
Yeah, makero dreads. Ubero ulwo kiningo. Yo mene no ngang.
People who
rasta, yo ubero rasta rasta.
They are called Rastafarians.
Hey, you rasta man. Hey, you know what?
Those ones who play dreads, they are called Rastafarians.